Let's see these connections. Okay, the first two are the ground, and the last two are the 12 volts power supply, 12 or 9 volts. Okay, this is the power supply, 9 volts, 12 volts area. And this is the ground. This is the after iron circuit. Now, let's test it in 9 volts power supply. Nine point seven.